I just have one short story about Jana, and it just proves what a laugh she actually is. Just when we started going out, we went to the cinema in Mahon Point. Now, I was nervous, I didn't know her that well, so we were just sitting down, and she said she needed to go to the toilet, so I said, grand job. Next of all, she didn't come back for a good while. I was there thinking she's gone. Not only have I lost my date, but I have to meet the burial boys next week, which are, I'd have to come up with some story anyway. Next of all, Jana came back and sat down and was very quiet. And for all of you who know Jana, Jana and quiet don't go in the same sentence. Eventually, I was lucky, she told me the reason she was quiet is because she went to the toilet, came back down and sat next to the wrong person. There was obviously another very good looking blondie fillet in the audience. Now your man must have thought all his, you know, he was on a winner, like, until she started fisting some of his popcorn out of his bucket. Until he asked her, did she want her own, and she noticed her error. So she eventually made her way back down, and suppose the rest is history.
And